after it's pronounced as bien, bien, and then we can need edge or side or border or limit. For example, bien yuan, bien jie. It can also be used as an adverb to say simultaneously. We normally say bien, a verb, and then bien, a verb, to say I'm doing something while doing something.